So in terms of the elements of a project, you know, to make it financed, you know, by the bank, by the EBRD, you really have a number of elements. The first element is an element that's linked to the planning and to the identification of projects that will contribute to low carbon development of those cities. So that's really the first step. The second step is you need to understand the financing capacity of the city, right? And as I mentioned, since most cities will always have more projects than they can actually finance, you need to have, you know, a discussion on priority and on identification of the sequencing of projects that will be affordable within, you know, the financing capacity of the city. The third element is an element that has to do with the financing structure of the project. Because you can either finance a project under the budget of the city, if it can be afforded. You can also finance a project, you know, by borrowing, you know, by having a financial operation. Or you can also finance a project by having a private sector involved and actually finance the private sector to provide that service. So this is also very important because it does expand the possibilities, you know, of project financing for a city. Often the budget will be quite limited and also have a lot of requirements on it that may not have to do with climate concerns, right? So if you want to cover that, you need to be able to expand. And I would say two more elements important. One is project preparation. The expression today at the CF Factory was finance ready. There is a lot of work that has to go into making a project finance ready. And finally, there is an element, I would say, of capacity building in the implementation of the project. Because today we're discussing a lot about the financing. But at the end of the day, why are we concerned about this? Is because we want to see the results. We want to see the impacts in terms of reduction of carbon emissions. And that's what should be, at the end, the ultimate focus we have. And for that, you need also implementation to be very strong.